It's your man, Razor Blade, Razor Sharp Assassin, and I'm back again with another video! Welcome back to the channel! Yo, son, I'm running through a video I wanted to do, and I came across this, son. Scream, son, Scream, the original trailer for 2022. Yo, check it out. Scream is like one of my favorite horror flicks, man. Word, Scream 1, come on, son, that's a classic. Scream 2, super classic. I didn't watch Scream 3. I gotta catch that. And the last one, the last Scream I saw was the one that came out in 2011, I believe, with Anthony Anderson. And yo, the crazy thing is about Scream also was that the dude name was that the killer all this time. The killer name was Ghostface. I'm thinking the only Ghostface I know is the one from The Woo. That's it. I didn't know the killer name was actually Ghostface. I missed that. That went through my head the whole time. Yo, so I have to come check this out, man. Word. So, yo, if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, the notification bell to let you know when I'm going to post up. Without further ado, let's get into this, boy. How you know my landline's ringing? Amber?
This isn't funny, Amber.
What do you like to play a game, Tara?
Uh-oh. Oh!
Doors unlocked.
Oh, it's January.
Hello?
It's happening. 3 attacks so far. Do you have a gun?
Yo, they got the original cast in here! Oh.
I'm Cindy Prescott, of course I have a gun.
Something about this one just feels different.
Samantha? I know who you are. I've been through this a lot. This is your life now, which means that whoever this is going to keep coming for you. You ready for this? Never.
Oh, son of my boy. There are certain rules to surviving.
The attacks were all on people related to the original killers. Whatever his link is to our past, it's pulled us all back here. I won't sleep until he's in the ground.
Hello, Sydney. It's an honor.
Woo! January 14th. Oh man. Yo, I'm ready to see that, son. I'm ready to see that. Oh man, I gotta wait, man. It should've came out this month though, cause it's October, man. It's perfect fit. But yo, man, I gotta see this. This one I gotta see. Word, this one looks good. This one looks really, really good. And it got the old cast members on it. Oh man, this one is dope, yo. Yo, man, I gotta go see this, cause this looks really good. All screens look good. I don't know about the MTV series, but this one right here, that has the old cast back, I'm ready for this, man. Like, yo. And it got the teenage kids on here. Yo, I know it's going to be Fuego. This is going to be really interesting. But we got to wait till next year. But at least it's the beginning of the beginning of the year, January. Oh, man. As a Scream fan, I'm interested. Yo, man, without further ado, yo, if you like this video, comment, like, and let me know which Scream movie you think is the best out of all Screams. Scream 1, Scream 2, Scream 3, Scream 4. Let me know which one is the best, man. But yo, without further ado, it was dope rocking with y'all. y'all be safe, y'all be easy. I'm out!